Tonight, a decades-long disagreement between Tulsa County and the city finally put to rest. The Tulsa City Council voted to open a city jail for municipal inmates instead of paying for them to stay at the Tulsa County Jail. Two Works for You reporter Ashley Holt was there when the mayor presented his proposal. She's downtown at City Hall to explain.
Mayor Bynum made it clear that his decision to remove municipal inmates from the Tulsa County Jail was strictly a business decision. In his presentation to the council, he outlined the time he spent trying to strike a deal with the county, but said ultimately he felt it best to move on. Now municipal inmates, that means those with local charges like driving without a license, will stay in a 30-person facility. That facility will be what the sheriff's office is using right now as its court holding facility downtown. The mayor says it'll save the city $300,000 a year.
I finally just decided, you know what, let's just do what every other city is already doing. Avoid the conflict so that we can work with Tulsa County and move forward on more productive things that are actually going to grow our city.
Tulsa police will receive funding for 16 detention officers to run that facility. And if there's ever more than 30 inmates with city-only charges, those people will be moved to the Okmulgee Jail. The mayor stressed that deal will only be for overflow purposes. Now, the city will still use the Tulsa County Jail to house federal and state inmates. The mayor told us that he did watch Sheriff Vic Regalado's press conference on this issue yesterday, and he tells us what he thought about it. That's coming up at 6. Reporting from City Hall, Ashley Holt, Two Works for You.